Yeah, we back. My fault, y'all. We back. We finna run it back. Yeah, I had cut off. I had cut off, bro. Run it back. That flow is nasty. This ain't about flexing. This ain't about showing off. This ain't about bragging. I think he also said he dropped out of college. Yeah, that's a bar. We had no interest in college talk. That's a bar. Interest, like money interest, but like, bro, the interest as in like they didn't care. Like they weren't excited, but they weren't intrigued. You know what I mean? No interest. Interest. Inches in college talk. Minaj with Mills, Nicki and Meek, Nicki Minaj, Meek Mill. Come on, man, bars. I'm not sure who that person is, right? ISIS, come on, man. The extremist group. What do you say? Cut off your head. these light, I don't feed in the hype. I'm not sure who that is. Y'all let me know who this other rapper, who the other rapper is on this song with King Los, man. But bro, they went in with that, bro. Bro, like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that bell, man. You know what I'm saying, bro? Shout out to both of them, man. For real, salute. Yo, like the vid up, man. You know what I'm saying? Subscribe. Tell them Devo the Amberverse sent you, man. You know what I mean? All of that, bro. All that. For real. No cap. King Los is that dude, bro. And he deserves more recognition. Even though he got recognition. He's known. He's definitely known for sure. He's big, but like he's not as big, I feel like, as other artists, you know what I'm saying? But I'ma get up, you know what I mean? King Los is that dude, man. He's the truth, man. For real. He deserves more recognition for real. But bro, I love y'all, man. I appreciate y'all. One love to the family of DTA, Elevation War 4.